Our thoughts are with his family at what must be a very difficult time for them. May I ask you all to stand for a minute of silence in their honor.